Oh no, what bad luck.
My headhunter has just helped you to reduce your staff costs.
I'm very skeptical whether this was really a smart, strategic move.
Oh no, what bad luck.
Thank you.
I've built a station nearby.
I've only just noticed that we are neighbors.
Do you think the thing is good enough? What weighs 50 tons and has no wheels? You won? No wonder. Nobody wanted to fight.
My reporter has revealed nothing but the truth.
Seems like your engineer has been caught with their pants down.
I can't explain why your employee suddenly wants to work for me either.
Was there any room here for my station?
You should keep your trains in better condition.
Oh, where's the fun without a bit of cheating, huh?
Thank you. Thank you.
didn't know what to do with that technology anyway.
When your trains break down, it is a reflection of your company's management.